2+3 are family.
We went to Six Flags Great Escape Lodge in Queensbury, New York.
Handsome.
I mean, what did I eat? BLT.
Is it good?
Uh-huh.
What do you have, Handsome? Junior?
I had a cheeseburger.
Were they good?
Yes. I had two small ones. You gave me
what's
this.
What's that?
A done milkshake.
Ooh, was it good?
And some fries.
You like this?
Mine isn't done. I'm going to have to put this off. I'm gonna finish my fries.
Okay. Do you like your grilled cheese? Is it good?
Yes.
What did you say before? Is it the best grilled cheese? You like it?
Yes!
How's your burger, babe?
Good.
Yeah, you get two little mini burgers and fries.
Okay.
And a milkshake.
I got four things.
And mommy got fries and a grilled cheese.
You're filling them up.
this is an owl.
We had so much fun on our little getaway to the Six Flags Great Escape in Queensbury, New York. We went back during a spring break when the kids were on spring break from school. And it was a beautiful drive to get up there through the Adirondacks. We really had a great time. It was nice to get away after being stuck inside for so long. The kids really enjoyed themselves, and they're a bunch of little water babies, so they had oodles and noodles of fun. We'll definitely go back. The hotel was beautiful. I didn't get to take as much video as I'd wanted because my phone kept dying, but hopefully next time we go back we'll be able to take more video. But the restaurant there was really good. Tuckered the kids right out. Had a blast. We're thinking about going back sometime around Christmas. It's like I said, the resort is beautiful, and they had lots of fun activities for the kids to do, and it was just overall a really good experience. They honored our room requests, so we were like the second closest room to the water park, and just overall a wonderful experience. Would definitely recommend going there for a visit if you're in the area. And like I said, we're thinking of going back. Maybe we'll go back in September for our son's 10th birthday and experience Six Flags, the theme park, as well as the water park at the lodge. So thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed our video. If you're interested in following along, please feel free to subscribe and like this video if you do. Thanks. Have a good one. Bye.